Wow, this has been a long session of gaming. It really has. And it's not just a long session of gaming, it's been loads of fairly crap games, cheap but crap, which I was just like, yeah, why not? You know, I mean, £1.67 in the sale. Oh, it doesn't work on the Series X, that says. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, we'll just get started on this title. These cheap but fairly crap games are all like high gamer score as well. That's the way they work out. Please log in and log out. Please log out and log in again. Reboot, reinstall game. Seems to have worked. Yeah, so that's the thing, really. It's just, you know, you give us money, we give you game score. But you get a fun game, actually. I wouldn't. I'd play these. They're so cheap. I'd play these just for the variety of doing a different game, and I enjoy different games. This looks familiar. This setup here. Let's do it like that, eh? I had the sound turned down for the last game, so I can put it up a little bit. So I don't know what it is. Well, the subject number 157. That's stupid. Gamer things in the way. Subject number 157 demonstrates the signs of successful activation. All indicators are positive. Test room number one. Of the Academy in the sorry, of the Academy of Sciences any time soon. Thank you. much to sign it. You know, if the developer can do this, they've got time to do it. A decent game show. Puzzle game, I wasn't ready. I'm awake enough for a platformer yet. Long hard session. Oh, are you joking? I forgot they. I thought they stopped. It's the conveyor belt that stopped. Oh my god. 20th time, okay. Taking that liquid at the end, we've got the moment I couldn't exit, I'd be so fumed. Serving of ripe liquid. Spend it wisely. that thing we need to have. Understand what's supposed to do. God damn it, I'm eating this tile. Thank you. LT is. Don't LT it. Sensors work fine. What's happened there? B button. The Y button is the restart button. What's going on with that doorway? Press the fucking B button again. It's just crazy that, like, it's so easy to just jump out of a level. Right, I'm struggling with that. It's pissing me off now. It's more to the point that I've, like, come out of it so many times by accident pressing buttons. Sort of read anything about this. Written, sorry. Nothing. These are all just, oh, you know what I mean, achievement guides. I'm a fucking dumbass. I didn't know that. I didn't know you could do this. I suppose this is... shouldn't make assumptions, mate. Now I know. Simple, isn't it? It's so annoying, isn't it? To get the gear to get out. What's that for? Easier than the one before, isn't it? Just on level 14, how many are there? So 20 is halfway through. I want to know what the blue thing shoots. Potato level tests, I'm done. These are all in the '30s. Thank you. Do not press B. I want to sort of disable the B button. Take this red out just in case, you never know. did that. So that's. Oh, that's not too bad. Thought I'd have to get the gear out of the thing and then just. Do you have any idea how much time, resources, and effort it takes to create test rooms this big? No idea. I'm not bothered. Some Is that right? Oh, damn it. I always do that. Okay, so I can double jump now. For fuck's sake. Anything that requires timing. Thank you. Yeah, I fucking hate this. This level. Taking the blue thing with me. Test of reaction. Where's the exit? Means to jump shouldn't I really? Yeah, no way to get them right out. God, fucking hell. I'm getting bored of it now. I don't know why I carry on playing when I get so bored. No comment. Off the thing. I thought I'm gonna have to do a time jump bang in the middle. So confused as to where I'm at exactly. Okay, for some reason 33 onwards is accessible. So only 8 to go. That's good news, bloody hell. I think I'm just generally tired and just overdone it with one of these. Oh. You are just a disposable flask of those moments which needs to be utilised now. Oh, of course, because there's flask in it. Wait, is this good? Or bad? I'll get that. What's that do? Nothing in that one. Retro aspect, right? Retro games are like this, they could be infuriating. Where you have to redo it again. Miss that one. want this? Do I need a balloon? Oh, you boss steward. Trouble is, if I don't get the other bit right, then I'll be, you know what I mean, just because I've done it previously doesn't mean. Oh, you git! What happened there? I didn't fucking press jump. Definitely didn't press jump. Oh, this could be agonizing, I can just tell. No wonder they've unlocked level 32, it looks like, onwards. So rude, just a disposable flask. Oh, is it that thing that pushed me? Oof. Wait. Oh, you're taking the piss, aren't you? Supposed to know what to do there. It's the purple one I need, really. Actually, technically, I don't need any colour until I get to that point again. I don't think I used a colour. I need a red, just for the colour. Goes on down here. Yeah, that's what I mean. Is blue any good for me? I don't think it is. Oh. Oh, he's doing that. Fucking hell. I didn't fucking press. I didn't even have my thumb on the controller to press jumps. I don't know why it jumped. Oh, seriously, I think it's built into the code. I'm just going to mash all the buttons just to make sure. There's nothing going on there, but I mean, I'm jumping there. Come on then, let's be on you. first box that. Is it jumping? Oh, that's the jump button as well, is it? Oh no. Oh my god. I didn't realise the up button was the jump button, so I was somehow hitting that. I even took my thumb off the controller just to make sure it wasn't me. Come on, not. Nice little chance. Got added to this. I bet that's what's gone on now. Wait. Our hero did not knew that it was only begging. Oh, bless. Oh, I think the guy's Polish anyway. I think, I'm guessing, because there's two languages, English and Polish. That's weird. Oh, right, okay, so this is all like later. There's not much later, I mean, it's not much more in terms of, so 32 I've just done. Just pop that in there. blue one anyway. It's going to crash every time that happens. What was that one? Silver or something like that? Green gear. Oh, okay. So these are more silver gear too. Jump game. 200k. It's ridiculous. It really does take the piss. Oh. Pull that back onto that base. Blue want to do that, so no point in blowing that up. Yeah, can't do that. No, can't do that. So unfortunately, the thing I didn't like is it is actually this one that's. Oh, can't blow that up because then I won't need to walk on it. Spend so much time doing it and then just to get shot in the back. Such cruelty. Wait, how do I? Wait, was that even the one I really wanted to use? Or was it this one? Looker, there's... I've got to get a red one now. What's beyond there? Extra 35 level. So there's more. How many updates has this title had? People obviously, oh, can't get enough of Flask Man. Flasco Man. I am pathetic. Come on. Bastard. Just missed it, didn't I? Just missed it. Doing this as a time jump. That's so much easier, Jesus. Where's the exit? Oh, he's never worked so hard. many levels are there? Can't we even keep the number of times I've checked on the number of levels? Right, so I've just done 36, I think. That's how tired I am. I just barely think properly. Or maybe I'm just thick. Right. Oh, fuck. Thick. Thick it is. Right. Last level. Try this one. This one looks nicer. Dragging that around. So I know how this guy thinks. I've seen the rest of this. That switch. Oh, got nowhere to stash this. I don't know what that does. Let's switch. There's no point in coming into these things. No, after all of that fucking time. Right, I think I need to switch that to pink at some point. So I think I'm going to do a quick change to blue. Opportunities at this. Take the blue. Oh, you fucking fuck. Like, that annoys me. Not like when it's because I can't solve the puzzle. Rudimentary fucking platforming skills or lack of. So I am going to need the blue. After all that, I'm going to have to jump across there. Right. Oh, Jesus effing Christ. Blue one. Let's take that. Obviously keep that as blue down there to be able to open the lever. That's what I did the very first time, so it was a bit silly when I deserved it. I don't know what that pink one's for, is it just there for show? At the end, it's dicking about. I might have pressed the B button on that occasion. Ah! Okay. Alright, think about this. Flask of land, come on. What's this here? Red lever. Oh, Okay, right. Nothing simple. Yeah, red lean. Oh, but I'm gonna miss the blue. Stash it in. Yank the pink. Oh no. What do I need? Blue. Blue's. Actually, I'll have a right stress out if it makes a mess of this one. Thanks for making a half-decent game. Half-decent. That's annoying. Find a jump section in extra levels and jump 5 times. Jump section in extra levels. I didn't see this. Oh, oh. Green. What about? no fucking. It's distinguishable by screen zero. Jump game. Lower right section of level 37, right, which I'm in. Lower right section. I can't see shit. Better jump section. Unless the guy means lower left section. Number 5 on. What a load of shit. Screen there. There is on this thing. Weird. There's no screen on mine. This is most unusual because it's here. It's just the 1, 2, 3, 5. Oh, weird. Isn't it? Anyway, well, enough now. Not sure what that is. Maybe it's Russian. Oh, God. Ugh. I'll put a review. I'm going to kick it. Take it easy.